This just in from Beijing. Two OlympiChicks, sisters, and silver medalists Cookie and Chippy were arrested during a protest march this morning. The chicks claim they were not making a squawk, merely exercising their right to free peeps. They hope that this incident will help their brothers and sisters in Tibet achieve the same freedoms that they have back home. Back to you, Katie.